How to find out and delete spying apps on Android. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can find out and delete any spying apps on your Android phone. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so if someone is actually spying on your phone, they can actually use your microphone, camera, and other settings and other option to see whatever you're doing on your phone. Now, if you're gonna find out and delete the spying apps from your device, the very first thing that you can do, you can simply look at your app section or the app library and see if you have any suspicious app on your device or not. And the best way to find out the suspicious or the spying apps, you just need to go ahead and open up the settings app from your device. And from the settings homepage, you just need to scroll down and locate the app section. Once you get the app section, you can tap on this one and tap on manage apps, and you can actually look right over here. You'll get to see all of your installed apps on your device. So you can actually wait some time and you can actually go through this application and see if you have any suspicious app or not. And there's another best way to find out the suspicious app. You just need to get back to the main settings of your device, and from here you just need to go to the battery section where it says the battery. So I'm going to scroll down and you'll get to see the battery and performance. You just need to tap on this one, and here it's going to show you all the apps that is consuming your batteries. And from this page, you just need to scroll down and you'll get to see all the apps that are consuming your battery. So you'll get to see the percentage. So if you found any suspicious app that you don't use but consuming too much battery right over here, then this app can be suspicious. In case, you can get back to the app section once again. You just need to remember the app name, and you just need to go to the app section and go to the manage apps, and you just need to search the application, and you just need to immediately uninstall the application from your device. But sometimes spying apps cannot be deleted and it's not working, or name can be changed. In case, all you can do, there is the best way that you can actually get rid of from this problem, is you just need to factory reset your iPhone. Before that, you can actually copy your photos, videos, and important data to a computer. And right after that, you just need to get back to the settings of your device and go to about phone. And from here, you'll just need to scroll down and get to see the factory reset. And you can erase all data to get back and delete everything that you have on your device, and it will rise up as new. And any problem that you have with your device will be fixed, and you will be able to use your iPhone freely. And this is how you actually can find out and delete the spying apps on Android phone. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.